I had two torpedoes.
You had the explosions?
This, I had the explosions after, but then we had the torpedo first, you know?
I see. And where were you then?
I was at home. I said then. And when I pecked after the well then, I knew she was disabled then. And I pecked after the well, and when I was returning, she was gone.
Started coming around there, and the next thing I started turning out, and Dunkey went, he rose up clean out of the water.
I see. Well, you actually, you heard the explosions too, right?
I did, heard the shots. I thought they were torpedoes, right?
Did you see the torpedo strike the boat?
I didn't, but I went across to see what it looked like. Then I flew back, and just as I came back, this came up the rail. I stepped overboard into the water.
How were you saved, actually?
The young man, see, I got his coattails.
You got his coattails?
I did. I was so shy, I wouldn't ask. I didn't even ask what his name was.
And he pulled you by his coattails into the...
He caught my chin, he told me, and he threw me across the bottom of the boat, then floating in the water. There were the young women again, we were in the boat, she was coming in and she was screaming, terror taking in, and we had already too many in the boat. So this young man said that he was, we told her to keep on then, that she'd need a boat, because to turn over then if she came in, we'd be all in the water again.